The people who are crying crocodile tears for the Muslims of Xinjiang are the same people who have been responsible for the massacre of millions of other Muslims elsewhere in the world. Are we really asked to believe that Mike Pompeo cares about Muslims? Because he doesn't care about them anywhere else. Is it only Chinese Muslims that he loves? But he hates the Muslims elsewhere that he's making war on, imposing sanctions on, threatening war on. What is it that first attracted Mike Pompeo to the Muslims of China? Was it their dress, their style of praying, their diet, their culture? What was it? We know what it was. Their concern for the Muslims in China is entirely fake. It is utterly confected and stands in total contradiction to their attitude to Muslims elsewhere.